Welcome back, you guys, to another Toontown video. Today we take on Major Player. This was such a cool fight. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, guys, and enjoy the video. With me?
So what are you doing, in the future? Tell me why. Here we go, baby. Dave Brubot, the musical master of melody. Let's do this. I'm excited. This looks pretty cool. Boogie? Jazz?
Ooh. Evening, Commissioner.
The Emperor has been expecting you.
Excuse me. I'm looking for the ugly stepsister. There you are.
Do you like a McCoop? Eric comes here and sees this madness. Oh, that's a good one, Dutch. I like that. Okay, cool. Perfect. I didn't do this? Eric, what the fuck?
Avengers!
Assemble.
Venmo. I crash? Oh no. Alright guys, I'm gonna just pay attention. Listen here.
Who's that Pokemon?
Better out than in, I always say.
Babe. Hey, yo.
I missed the part where that's my problem.
What is this madness? What the heck, bro? Holy crap. Yes, okay, we hit big damage. Oh, jeez, 30 damage, sheesh. The Major Player pairs up all Toons and Cogs. Oh, jeez. Uh-oh. What the heck? Okay. That's cool. Holy crap.
Wow!
What is this? This cog is a rising star alongside the health boost. They will deal plus 10 more damage, growing every turn. They also receive the same benefits as manager cogs. Dang! fold up, man. This is crazy. Okay, cool. This is some good music too, man. The Clash team really kicked ass with this update, man. This is awesome. You like jazz? Yes, I do. Colorful, right? Dang, man. I'm really getting hit right here. Thanks. Really good. I'm really enjoying it. Boom. Big damage with piano. Let's go. This is bad. 14 damage? The major player welcomes a member of the audience on stage. Oh?
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Oh, jeez. What? 3, 2, 1? Oh, shoot. Aaron, what the heck? Oh my god, what the heck? Oh no! Oh, Jesus, that is insane. Oh my god, hey, yo, what? Oh. Damn, this thing, yeah, that's right. You can't touch me, baby. Wow, that's incredible. So, matching minis is part of this. That's a really nice touch. I kind of figured something like that would happen. But that definitely took me off. That definitely took me by surprise. I'm gonna get a perfect on the next time. Uh-oh, here we go. Oh boy. Tata, no spoilers! No spoilers. Please avoid spoilers, guys. This is crazy, though. Nice. No, villain, now hang in there. Another one?
Who is this little man?
Oh my gosh. This is actually nuts. Reason to have prestige throw in here. Is this completely a blind run? Yes. Other than, yeah. Me and Villanova are blind right now. We have no idea what the heck to do. Dang, bro. Dave really slapping me up right now, man. Hold on, chat. What happens if I try to friend? What happens if I try to friend Dave Brubot? Or Major Player, excuse me. Oh, nah. Sorry, baby. I'm a one-man band. Oh, damn. A one-man band, eh? I guess so. Oh, Molly, are you literally okay? You find Cogs attractive? That's so... I think that's so weird, bro. That is so odd to me, man. That's a robot, bro.
Get your fat ass back here.
People are oddballs here, man. Okay, here we go. Matching mini again. Oh, lucky. Perfect, baby!
Finish! New
record! Guys, you guys gotta step up your game, baby. I'm sorry, but damn! That was beautiful. Clutch up, baby. That was clutch. We take those. Bro, you guys gotta get those matching minis looking right, man. We're gonna have to go on the trolley soon. The fact you could use $50 here, oh. Wow, I'm the one dude who gets hit. Wow. Nice dodge, Anthony. We don't speak on that. Well, how about that one, Aaron? Why do you guys go for squirt if we haven't used zap once yet? Setting up with throw would be more damage, and it helps our dropout more. Be a better play, I think. Oh, look at that press drop, though, man. That's sexy. Woof! That fight was interesting. Nice, Miriam. Good job, Blue and Miriam. Oh, no. This is...
What the fuck is going on?
Oh, shoot. That stinks. Right, we got him, right? Okay, Dubs.
Meow, meow.
I'm back, baby.
What the hell? Oh, shit. Whoa. Holy shit, the Hollies! They're taking over! Oh, shit. And you both went... Oh, my God. And you both double united. Well...
Tea time with Byron.
Oh, God. Oh, shit. Oh my God.
Uno!
This is crazy. My God. TNT with Clara boost. That is pretty pog. What is this madness? Come on, Villanelle. Villanelle's lure's been on point. Good job, Villanelle. We got all the misses out the way. I don't know. I don't know yet now, so I'll update if something comes up. What's up, Wolf? Welcome in. Another brothers. Are you serious? Oops. I'm sorry, Aaron. How many players does Corporate Clash get on the average daily? I would say probably 1K. With this new update, probably 1K. I'm gonna die? No, you won't, Aaron. You won't die, Aaron. I know you won't. Aaron, why do you think you're gonna die, buddy? You'll be alright. You'll be alright, bro. Don't be afraid, Aaron. I got you, buddy. You're not gonna die on my watch. Okay. How are you, though, Black Dynamite? Welcome into the stream, homie. I just saw that, yeah. Good point, LeBronco. Are you liking what you're seeing, though, Black Dynamite from Corporate Clash? I'm sure you, I bet you played TTR or TTO back in the day, if you're just finding this out for the first time. Welcome in. What's up, Cytokine? Are you serious, Cytokine? Oh, shit. These members are so crazy, dude. No? Just bring some Panda Express. Bring some Panda Express. That shit will last you through a nuclear bomb. So just bring some Panda Express. That is fine. Be all right. Bring Cooper? Man, I am a full course meal. I ain't gonna say no, Dutch. I am a full course meal. That might work. That might work. Y'all really aren't helpful? You know what? Shut up, Sadakon. How dare you? How dare you? I'm over here giving you great ideas. Oh, we got Molly coming to the stage? Oh, shit. Okay, hold on.
Coming soon on video and DVD.
This is the end.
This is the end for you, my master.
What the? No, actually got pretty fucking far there, bro. Bro, there has to be some type of achievement for actually doing that. There has to be something for... Someone has to be able to do that. There's no way. Someone has done it? Did they get something for it? There has to be like a profile picture for it or something. There has to be. That's hilarious. Wow. Oh my god, that's crazy. X and we both hit. That final one? Holy cow. Oh my gosh. This has been really epic. I'm not gonna say no. This is really good. Wait. I didn't even see Dutch. I didn't even see Dutch. What the heck? That would be something to see, right? Oh?
Shrek is love, I say. Shrek is life.
What the fuck? Get your palms off me! What? No, you didn't just pet me? What? Homie just pet me? Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. That's it. Kill him, Sly!
Execute order 66.
Neither. Kill him! He pulled palms on me! He literally pet me! Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. I've been violated. I don't like this fight no more. I'm officially done. I'm not never doing this Dave Brubaugh shit again. No. No, Villanelle. No. We are toons. Okay? We don't believe in that stuff. Okay? We don't do that. We don't float that way. Okay? Molly was talking that kind of ish, man. I don't do that, man. I don't float towards the cogs, man. I don't do that. Oh, hell no, man. Sly, you kill him next time you do that. I'm done, bro. No, don't pick it up, Sly. Throw that rose away. Throw it in the trash. No. No. I refuse. Throw that rose in the trash. So, they just... Oh, okay. Actually, I kind of like this, actually. Sly can just... I'm so used to it. Oh, Master Sly Cooper, please tell me you were successful. Were you able to put a stop to him and his... It's a miracle.
Victory Screech!
Oh, shoot. Villanelle! All right, Villanelle, another interview, Villanelle. Where are we going, Villanelle? We're going to Acorn, Villanelle. We're going to Acorn Acres. Villanelle, what were your thoughts, Villanelle? 143, let's go. I'm a great dancer. I learned. Wow! Nice job, Villanelle. I'm proud of you, Villanelle. I'm proud of you. Oh, look at you go. Dutch, it's in the way of the webcam. Hold on, wait a minute, Dutch, move over a little bit. Move over to the left. Move over to the left. Or I will be in your closet. Oh. You heard it here first. Better subscribe or Hannah Harvest is gonna be in your closet. I'm already there. Well, oh, tell Ducky and I said what's up. I used the litter box.
What? Oh my God! What's up? Hey, baby, you okay, man?
This has been a message brought to you by Raggedy Aaron, Master Oofer, Hannah Harvest, Villanelle. And Master Sly Cooper.
What the dog doing?